Welcome to HQR. In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to add vendor access and permissions. From the main HQR dashboard, go to the navigation menu on the left side of your screen. Select Administration from the menu. Select Vendor Management. Now you can select the Add Vendor button to add a new vendor to your facility. In the search bar, look up the vendor name or vendor ID that you want to add and select the magnifying glass to search. Find the vendor in the list below and click on the name. Now you are on the Assign Access page. To grant access, select the section and program that you want to give the vendor permission to by selecting the Add button. Select Add to the measure set you want to give permission to. Select the permission, Upload. Enter in the discharge quarter start and end dates. Then select the submission start and end date. You can choose not to include an end date if you do not want one. Now select Confirm. Review your selections. If you want to make any changes, you can select the Edit button. If there are no more changes, then select Apply and Close. Once you have finished adding in all of the permissions, select the Review button. Review your selections, and then select Save and Close. Now you should see the vendor added to your list on the Vendor Management page. If you need to edit permissions for an existing vendor, select the three stacked dots on the right side of the row. This is a utility menu. Click on the dots to reveal the options Edit Access, Suspend Access, and Remove. To suspend a vendor, select Suspend Access. Now you can decide if you want to pause all active permissions for that vendor for your facility. You can activate it at any time. To remove a vendor, select the three dots and choose Remove. You now have the option to cancel or remove the vendor. Removing this vendor will disable the vendor from all of your programs. Once you are sure you want to remove this vendor, select Remove Vendor. Now you are back on the Vendor Management page and should no longer see that vendor in your table. And that's it. Look for more quick tutorials at hqr.cms.gov/support.